Comes that rain again too, will it? Comes that rain again. With them. She's with them.
Is she?
Yeah. No. Yeah, she went with them. The other two, bro.
Ace dropped down to that next catchment on the other side.
Oh,
I think she might have gone just fucking echo there.
Yeah.
And then B.
Yeah. Fucking hell. What a miss.
I might have to cut it.
Just cracked a nice, nice sow. Two of the dogs caught it. But unfortunately, the pup is back there somewhere. The dog's tracked off and we thought she was with her, but apparently, nah, she's not. So, Jazz just shot back to have a look for her. I'm just gonna gut this nice sized pig and carry it back up to the road. Hopefully we can find a puppy, man, far out. We've got a tracking collar in it, but the old tracking collar's not working. So gutted, but yeah, we'll get this done and start heading back. 3 days. Oh God. So that there is the hill that I gotta go up and over. Beauty. This rock. Right guys, ready for the lug. Man, got it all loaded up. Packed it. Nice big. Oh yeah, head up that bloody hill and up to the road, right guys. Get in there. Pig's actually heavier than I thought. Nearly at the top. Just up through there. But man, what a mission. Jo's still looking for the pup by the sounds of it. Hopefully we can find her. But yeah. I'll tuck that back on and camera up there. Give him a hand, I guess. Ready to rock. Alright guys, just made it back to the top of the hill. Just bumped into Chad, he's just headed further down the ridge there. Still haven't found the pup, so yeah, not looking good. So yeah, I'm gonna carry this back to the pig, back to the truck, and then come back and help him look for the pup. Hopefully she turns up. Man, this is gonna suck if she doesn't. Anyway, yeah, we'll catch up on the next one, I guess. If hopefully we find the puppy. Yeah, sweet as. Cheers.